You're awake. How about that? Whoa, easy there, easy. You've been out cold a couple of days now. Why don't you just relax a second? Get your bearings. Let's see what the damage is. How about your name? Can you tell me your name? I can't say it's what I'd have picked for you, but if that's your name, that's your name. I'm Doc Mitchell. Welcome to Good Springs. Now, I hope you don't mind, but I had to go rooting around there in your noggin to pull all the bits of lead out. I take pride in my needlework, but you'd better tell me if I left anything out of place. How'd I do? Stuff that matters. Okay, no sense keeping you in bed anymore. Let's see if we can get you on your feet. Good. Why don't you walk down to the end of the room, over by that vigor tester machine there. Take it slow now. It ain't a race. Looking good so far. Go ahead and give the vigor tester a try. We'll learn right quick if you got back all your faculties. With luck like yours, I'm surprised them bullets didn't just turn right around and climb back into the gun. Well, we know your vitals are good, but that don't mean them bullets didn't leave you nuttered in a bighorn dropping. What do you say you take a seat in my couch and we go through a couple of questions? See if your dogs are still barking. It's important that you're relaxed for this next test. Please have a seat. All right. House. Night. Bandit. Light. Mother. Okay, now I got a few statements. First one, conflict just ain't in my nature. I ain't given to relying on others for support. I'm always fit. I'm slow. I charge in to deal. Almost done here. Okay. Before I turn you loose, I need one more thing.